بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله، الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن نبينا محمدا عبده ورسوله. My dear respected brothers and sisters, when we look in the world, when we look in the right and the left, when we look everywhere, we see that injustice is prevailing everywhere in the world. And no one is standing against injustice except when it suits their agenda or when it suits their interest, except for Muslims. Muslims, they stand for justice, they stand against injustice anywhere, at any time, under any cost. Why? Because Allah Jalla wa Ala commanded us to do so, and we are proud of this. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu kunu qawwamina lillah shuhada'a bil qist. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu kunu qawwamina bil qist shuhada'a lillah. Oh, you who believe, stand for justice, stand for Allah Jalla wa Ala. And Allah Jalla wa Ala called us the people of justice. And my dear respected brothers and sisters, I will tell you some of the good news. I know that many of you might say that this is a very long journey. And when the Uyghur Muslims are going to get their rights against China, this superpower, how are they going to get their rights? No one is helping them. And I'm telling you that, first of all, Allah Jalla wa Ala will help them. Secondly, Muslims all over the world will help them, and one time they will get their rights by the will of Allah Jalla wa Ala.
Takbir!
Don't ever, we don't lose hope. We might see this in our life span, but even if we don't see this, we will see it when we go to Allah Jalla wa Ala, and Allah Jalla wa Ala will show us the outcome of what we have done, even we do not see it in this life. So, this long journey has to continue, whether we know we will see the outcome in our life or we don't see it. However, my dear respected brothers and sisters, I can assure you that we start to see some of the fruits of what we have done. Last time, the demonstration was very small. And alhamdulillah, it is getting bigger. In fact, my dear respected brothers and sisters, I was with the Uyghur community in Bosnia a few weeks ago. And we always used to criticize them that they are not united. And in that gathering, the international gathering for the Uyghur Muslims, 80% of the organizations that work for the Uyghur cause, they met together and they agreed on a manifesto for themselves. And this is a great achievement by the grace of Allah Jalla wa Ala. So, inshallah, there is a hope as far as we are doing it for the sake of Allah Jalla wa Ala. We will see hope, inshallah. The struggle will continue and will last for years. But Allah Jalla wa Ala promised us that al-aqibatu lil-muttaqeen. Success lies with those who fear Allah Jalla wa Ala, and with those who remain firm, and with those who are united. وَإِن تَصْبِرُوا وَتَتَّقُوا لَا يَضُرُّكُمْ كَيْدُهُمْ شَيْئًا. Two conditions. Be consistent and be united, and you will see positive outcome. May Allah Jalla wa Ala preserve you. May Allah Jalla wa Ala unite our hearts. May Allah Jalla wa Ala make us as Muslims to stand against injustice anywhere in the world.
And
be proud of ourselves. We should be proud of ourselves. In fact, our non-Muslim colleagues, they should support us, because at times they might not be able to stand for justice, and we will come forward to stand for justice even for non-Muslims.
Takbir!
We should be proud of who we are. And we should be proud that Allah Jalla Ala entrusted us with this. And inshallah, we will see a future, we will see near victory for our Muslim brothers and sisters in East Turkestan. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah.
Takbir!